The O-Wind turbine is an insanely effective solution for chaotic urban wind streams. The main barrier to harvesting wind energy in cities has always been that traditional turbines need steady, predictable wind. But urban winds are anything but predictable, constantly shifting direction as they ricochet between buildings. This omnidirectional turbine could fundamentally transform our cityscapes, because unlike solar panels that go dark at night, these spherical generators keep spinning 24/7, whispering silently, converting every gust, updraft, and swirling eddy into electricity. The story begins in 2006, when Nicholas Oriana, then an industrial design student, stumbled upon NASA's Tumbleweed project. Essentially a giant inflatable ball designed to roll across Mars, carried by Martian winds. While others saw a space exploration tool, Oriana saw something different. He realized that if you could control how wind interacts with a sphere, you could potentially capture energy from any direction. This seed of an idea lay dormant for 12 years until 2018, when Oriana dusted off his old college project and transformed it into something revolutionary. The O-Wind turbine. Unlike traditional wind turbines that need steady, unidirectional wind to function efficiently, the O-Wind thrives on chaos. Picture a sphere about 2.5 meters in diameter, covered in carefully designed vents with larger openings on one side than the other. As wind enters these vents from any direction, horizontal, vertical, or diagonal, it creates pressure differences, based on Bernoulli's principle. The faster moving air through the smaller exits creates lower pressure, generating rotational force that spins the turbine along a single axis. No steering mechanism needed, no complex yaw systems to maintain, just pure omnidirectional energy capture. Cities create wind patterns that would destroy conventional turbines. There's the downwash effect, where wind rushes down the smooth surfaces of tall buildings, bringing powerful gusts to street level. The Venturi effect funnels wind between buildings, accelerating it to speeds 3 times higher than in open spaces. That's 27 times more energy potential. Then there are the wake effects, corner accelerations, and the constant eddies and updrafts that make urban wind so unpredictable. For traditional turbines, these are insurmountable problems. For the O-Wind, they're opportunities. The numbers tell an intriguing story. A single O-Wind unit can generate between 2,000 and 5,000 kilowatt hours annually, enough to power an average UK household or significantly offset electricity costs in a typical American apartment. While this might not achieve complete energy independence for a New York penthouse consuming 6,000 kilowatt hours yearly, it represents a substantial contribution to urban renewable energy generation. The price point, estimated at around $3,000, compares favorably to solar panel installations in the UK, especially considering that solar panels struggle in narrow, shadowed urban streets, where the O-Wind excels. What makes this technology particularly compelling is what it doesn't do. During 18 months of pilot testing on a farm, the O-Wind recorded 0 wildlife incidents. No bird strikes, no insect nests, nothing. The turbine operates virtually silently. When wind is blowing, you hear the wind itself, not the mechanical whirring that plagues traditional turbines. Its bladeless design eliminates the flickering shadows that can trigger seizures and the low-frequency vibrations that disturb both humans and animals in urban settings. The evolution from concept to market-ready product showcases modern innovation at its best. After winning the 2018 James Dyson Award, O-Innovations secured £160,000 through angel investment and Innovate UK grants. The team has progressed through 3 design iterations, with the latest version producing nearly 3 times the energy output of the original prototype. They've tested everything from carbon fiber constructions to 3D printed components, searching for the optimal balance between performance, cost, and sustainability. The broader implications are staggering. Consider that 80% of Americans live in urban areas, most in apartments, where traditional renewable energy options simply don't exist. You can't install solar panels on a balcony you don't own, and you certainly can't erect a traditional wind turbine outside your 10th floor window. But you could hang an O-Wind, turning your small outdoor space into a personal power plant. The company envisions these spheres adorning building facades, balconies, and rooftops across the world's cities, transforming urban architecture into a vast network of energy generators. As O Innovations prepares for market launch in 2026, with Spotify already sponsoring their next pilot project, the O-Wind represents more than just another renewable energy device. It's a paradigm shift in how we think about urban energy generation, proving that sometimes the best solutions come from looking at old problems through entirely new perspectives, even if that perspective was originally designed for exploring Mars. What do you think about O-Wind? Leave your thoughts in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe and like the video. We will continue to keep you updated on the latest technologies in the world of renewable energy.